Say hi to the newest Hyundai XL fully imported hatch.
Can't believe it.
Oh, Mike.
Come on!
Sorry. Me again.
Sorry.
Pana means family. Family means
nobody gets left behind.
Or forgotten.
Tyrant. I mean, Scar. Scar, oh, heck of a guy. A little moody, but...
Today is a sad day for everybody that works at the Late Late Show because we're losing a dear member of our team, and he doesn't know that we're about to talk to him, but Otto... Otto! Come and join us. Don't start crying. Come here. Come here. Catherine's not going to turn this. She was drunk last night. Now listen. Otto is the sound mixer, the music mixer here at the show. Every piece of music that you've ever seen on this show has been mixed by Otto, and I cannot tell you how much every single band, every single artist who comes through this show says how incredible you are to work with. I've got a microphone for you here, Otto. Tell us, how long have you worked for CBS in this building?
So hard not to hug you, but we want to keep socially distant.
This is amazing. I am freaking out.
Miles from home with a fish that can't even remember her own name.
Boy, I bet that's frustrating.
Yeah. Meanwhile, my son is out there.
Your son Chico?
Nemo.
Right, got it.
The Humble Pasta is a go-to for so many families every week. This pasta dish's roots lay in the poor southern parts of Italy.
I found it interesting that our columnist never ate spaghetti.
There was no East Side Mario. Like, you need to cut really small pieces and then just get a whole bunch of really small pieces, like confetti, like pasta confetti on
like
your
this.
Fork.
Okay. My favourite scene that I think I've shot through the course of my three seasons being on Wentworth, I think, was the killing Nils Jesper scene. So there was a scene set up where my character Jake pulls over the brawler in which Nils Jesper has been transferred from a prison into the courtroom to testify against Joan Ferguson.
When I first saw you, Casey, you were singing in a tent. I'll never call you tame. That is why you live right here, in my own Hall of Fame.
I make the equivalent of the Jazzling.
I'm Meg Lanning, and today I'm getting my players in the team to confess, so let's see what they've got.
Did I forget to talk about the nominees?
Why don't you guys go ahead? I'll park the car.
Well, what? I watch helplessly from the sidelines? I don't think so.
I'm asking you to wait with the kids.
And I'm telling you, not a chance. You're my husband, I'm with you, for better or worse.
I have to do this alone.
It was
I'm a kid, and I'm also a goofball, and a wingnut, and a knucklehead McSpazatron.
What's going on here?
But most of all, I'm...
Hey, settle down.
I'm...
Take it easy.
I'm...
What the scallop?
Jin province, but you're a lousy tipper.
Really?
Wait up. Hey, remember that one time when I beat you at Super Pogo a Go-Go?
Yes, I remember that one time when you beat me at Super Pogo a Go-Go.
Now remember the 53 other times when I beat you at Super Pogo a Go-Go? Or how about in Dine and Dash 3000 when I left to go to the bathroom, then came back and still beat you?
I don't even know why I agreed to come here.
You will have ears like mine.
That's good. Ears? It's not working for you? I thought they were pretty good.
I can't play these dumb arcade-style games. The video games are so much better at home.
Not now, Homer. A new violent video game has hit the streets, and we need to get rid of it before it warps any children with its bloops and bleeps.
I came here because I kept beating you at home.
And the Axiom Fear will survive.
I don't want to survive!
Blue, it's nothing to be ashamed of. Some people just don't have the skills to be a real winner.
Oh!
You think you're so great just because you can press some buttons. Well, what do you say we have a real competition? Then we'll see who's really got skills.
Just don't drop that thing in the shower, Bob.
Race your home.
Take it, banana.
Ready, go.
More.
Hey.
Stop it. I got... Come here, Lizzie.
Race your home, whatever.
Now for the highlight of the evening. Best film to video transfer.
It's my pleasure to formally announce that the 2020 Toyota AFL Grand Final we played in Queensland at the Gabba.
Right now.
I've got a kid, and I'm supposed to read my kid fairy tales, but we didn't grow up reading fairy tales. We grew up reading the Holy Quran, which is a beautiful book. I've got some copies out the back, if anyone's keen.
Funny looking face.
So, well, the rain has delayed play.
little today. It's been a little bit annoying, but Chris, always a joy to be at Boxing Day at the MCG, isn't it?
Well, yeah, this is second year running for me, fortunately. I brought best mate last year, I brought my dad this year, yeah. And he was told by pretty much my father-in-law, Ron, that if there's one thing you have to do while you're here at Christmas, it's get to the Boxing Day test, because he said it's like no other. Whether you like cricket or you don't, go and just soak everything up.
It's amazing.
We're about to start our mission to reclaim the Ashes here in Perth. It is the 2014 Commonwealth Bank Southern Stars Ashes Series, and tomorrow we get underway with a four-day test match at the Wacker. And you guessed it, Villani's Vids are back for this tour. So welcome aboard, and let's go check out one of the apartments where a couple of the girls are staying, and see what they get up to in their downtime. So come along.
I knew you could do it.
Can you hear this doctor, Addy? Turn the nose spray. Tell him he's in there selling autographs, I reckon. Yeah, go, go, go! Between now and kick-off, boys, just think about your job, what you're going to do to get over your opposite number. Because we've got more blokes winning individual battles, we're going to win the game.
Hands down, this is the best day of my life.
There is something going on around the world at the moment called the Ice Bucket Challenge. This is the Ice Bucket Challenge for Laughter Cure. MND.com.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, you got wet!
Oh boy, oh, that was cold.
Prophecy is made up, but it's also true. It's about all of us. Right now, it's about you. And you still can change everything.
Like,
does this answer your question?
Good evening and Merry Christmas! That's right, I'm very excited this year to introduce Santa Claus on stage. But as Sonia said, we need to lift our voices. Everyone needs to sing along with me. This is a wee new little Christmas. Are you ready?
Ship Island has expanded. Glad they finally opened that friendly argument section.
I like Tragic Vampire Romance Island.
Fashion Island? Everyone shut up.
Boy Band Island. Hope that's just a phase.
Say what you want. I think it's all beautiful.
Who did I come to see? Someone precious. Someone I don't want to forget. Someone I shouldn't. I
wrote her a song once. We used to sing it every night at the same time. No matter how far apart we were. What I wouldn't give to sing it to her one last time.
That's all it is, Miles. A leap of faith.
Hey, what's up, danger?
Not today!
Always sparks another.
The ratings for the Oscars plummeted from 23 million last year to less than 10 million this year. How can something so woke put so many people to sleep? I don't know, but for whatever reason, the awards were held at Union Station downtown, which is the closest many of these stars have ever been to public transportation. And they tried to mix it up. They really did. This was the Oscars that finally answered the question, what happens when you don't cut off the acceptance speeches? Turns out they go on for a very long time.
And the Oscar for Best Animated Feature goes to Soul.
Yes! Woohoo!
He's alive!
He's alive!
Easily Australia's best new car value. And it's
solid.
Say hi to the new Hyundai XL at your nearest Hyundai dealer today.